Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
And welcome back to the Elder Scrolls V Skyrim Special Edition. This is Hill, bringing you the next in the quest, main quest storyline, Alduin's Wall. We've just arrived near Karthspire, I believe you call this. And we were attacked by a dragon, but we're here to meet Delphine.
Do you need something?
And we've got the marker right here. Let's see if we can find this, because Delphine's not being helpful. We've got Bessie here. I'm going to just ride her. Ride her around here and see if we can't find the entrance. This place looks familiar. This is where the Forsworn are located. This was a camp that we had to clear out. Okay, this looks like the place.
All right, Bessie, you wait here.
All right, it is Karthspire. Let me just do a quick save here. And in we go. As you can see, we've leveled up. We're at level 40 now. I think we're at 38 in the last video. And we're here with Delphine and... Uh-oh. Oh, that's Esbern. He does... Hold on, let me get a sword here. Not a sword, a shield. I can't tell what the heck is going on here. Esbern is so powerful. Wait, is this the enemy? Alright, well maybe that wasn't Esbern's Atronach. I don't know, folks. You know, I just got here, and we got all this chaos going on. Chest already. And you can see Delphine and Esbern have already run way up ahead. But you know, if they get killed, it's not on me. Oh, look at this. Briarheart. Okay. All right, now I'm ready. Oh.
These pillars must have something to do with it.
Yes, these are Akaviri symbols. Let's see. You had the symbol for king and warrior, and of course the symbol for dragonborn. That's the one that appears to have a sort of arrow shape pointing downward at the bottom.
Okay, so what am I supposed to do? We're just gonna stand here and admire these little pillars here? You know what? Y'all are just no help at all.
Yes, that's it. The symbol on the pillar on the left.
Whatever you did, let's see what those old blades left in our way.
Is this a trap or a puzzle here? This don't look right.
Wait!
Why are you stopping?
You should be careful here. See these symbols on the floor?
Esbern's right. Look like pressure plates.
Be careful. We'll cross once it's safe.
All right, well, I'm stepping on the Dragonborn symbols.
Okay, we might need to save here. This doesn't look that safe. So I wonder if I open this chest, are we going to be attacked? Let's see. Ooh, an ebony sword, mage lights, circlet of experience. Don't really need that, but hey. Alright, well, that did not signal an attack.
Here's the blood seal. Another of the lost Akaviri arts. No doubt triggered by, well, blood. Your blood, Dragonborn. Look here. You see how the ancient blades revered Reman Cyrodiil?
It's coming to life. You did it. After you, Dragonborn. You should have the honor of being the first to
survive. There's no telling what we might find inside.
It's about time people start taking me seriously as Dragonborn.
Fascinating. Original Akaviri power. Almost entirely intact. Amazing. You can see how the Akaviri craftsmen were beginning.
Are you two coming? While y'all are admiring this place, I mean, this is nice. If you like, old stuff like this, I'm gonna look around. Here's a chest in here.
Look at this, a complete blades, wow, nice. So blades wear heavy armor. I'm not really heavy armor built. Here's a skill book, I think. No. Dragon Bane. Okay.
Alduin and the Dragon Cult ruled over Skyrim. Here, the humans rebelled against their Dragon Overlords, a legendary Dragon War. Alduin's defeat is the centerpiece of the war. You see, here is fallen from the sky. The Nord Tongs, masters of the voice, are arrayed against him.
So does it show how they defeated him? Isn't that why we're here?
Patience, my dear. The Akaviri were not a straightforward people. Everything is couched in allegory, mythic symbolism. Yes, yes. This here, coming from the mouths of the Nord heroes, this is the Akaviri symbol for shout. But there's no way to know what shout is meant.
You mean they used a shout to defeat Alduin? You're sure?
Oh, yes. Presumably something rather specific to Dragons. Or even Alduin himself. Remember, this is where they recorded all the news of Alduin and his return.
So we're looking for a shout, then? Damn it. You ever heard of such a thing? A shout that can knock a dragon out of the sky?
The Greybeards might know.
You're probably right. I was hoping to avoid having to involve them in this, but it seems we have no choice.
What do you have against the Greybeards?
If they had their way, you do nothing but sit up on their mountain with them and talk to the sky or whatever it is they do. The Greybeards are so afraid of power that they won't use it. Think about it. Have they tried to stop the Civil War or done anything about Alduin? No. And they're afraid of you, of your power. Trust me, there is no need to be afraid. Think of Tiber Septim. Do you think he'd have founded the Empire if he'd listened to the Greybeards?
Well, the Greybeards already warned me. And they may have a point. Power is dangerous.
Only if you don't know how to use it. All the great heroes have had to learn to use their power. Those that shrank from their destiny. Well, you've never heard of them, have you? And there are the villains. Those that misused their power. There's always a choice, and there's always a risk. But if you live in fear of what might go wrong, you'll end up doing nothing. Like the Greybeards up on their mountain.
I better go see what Angia knows about this shout.
Right. Good thing they've already let you into their little cult. Not likely they'd help Esbern or me if we came calling. We'll look around Skyhaven Temple and see what else the old Blades might have left for us. It's a better hideout than I could have hoped for. Talos guard you.
Look here, in the third panel. The prophecy which brought the Akaviri to Tamriel in the first place, in search of the Dragonborn. Here are the Akaviri, the Blades. You see their distinctive longswords. Now they kneel, their ancient mission fulfilled, as the last Dragonborn contends with Alduin at the end of time. Are you paying attention, Delphine? You might learn something of our own history. I know the prophecy. Once all Blades knew it, when misrule takes its place at the eight corners of the world.
I was expecting a fight or something.
And time is reshaped when the thrice blessed fail and the red tongue tremble. And the red rule loses its
So, that was a pretty simple mission. Too simple. It's a nice peaceful area. Alright, I guess I am headed. Let me grab some of these juniper berries. Guess I am headed back to the, Hyrothgar. To talk to Angier. right. Nothing like a little fast traveling. I really thought this Alduin's Wall, I thought that mission was going to take a while. That was really quick. All right, here we are. High Hrothgar with Bessie.
Just go on in. Right, you guys, you just sit around doing practically nothing.
Sky above, voice within, wind guide you.
I need to learn the shout used to defeat Alduin.
Where did you learn of that? Who have you been talking to?
Does it matter?
Yes. For matters of such gravity, we need to know where you stand, or who you stand with.
I have nothing to hide. The blades helped me find out about it.
The blades, of course. They specialize in meddling in matters they barely understand. Their reckless arrogance knows no bounds. They have always sought to turn the Dragonborn from the path of wisdom. Have you learned nothing from us? Would you simply be a tool in the hands of the Blades to be used for their own purposes?
The Blades just want to defeat Alduin, don't you?
What I want is irrelevant. This shout was used once before, was it not? And here we are again. Have you considered that Alduin was not meant to be defeated? Those who overthrew him in ancient times only postponed the day of reckoning. They did not stop it. If the world is meant to end, so be it. Let it end and be reborn.
So, you won't help me?
No, not now. Not until you return to the path of wisdom. Dragonborn, wait. Forgive me, I was intemperate. I allowed my emotions to cloud my judgment. Master Einarth reminded me of my duty. The decision whether or not to help you is not mine to make.
So you can teach me this shout?
No, I cannot teach it to you because I do not know it. It is called Dragonrend. But its words of power are unknown to us. We do not regret this loss. Dragonrend holds no place within the way of the voice.
I thought you knew all the words of power.
But not Dragonrend. The knowledge of that shout was lost in the time before history began. Perhaps only its creators ever knew it. But I am not the one to speak of it to you.
What's so bad about Dragonrend?
It was created by those who had lived under the unimaginable cruelty of Alduin's dragon cult. Their whole lives were consumed with hatred for dragons, and they poured all their anger and hatred into this shout. When you learn a shout, you take it into your very being. In a sense, you become the shout. In order to learn and use this shout, you will be taking this evil into yourself.
If the shout is lost, how can I defeat Alduin?
Only Parthenax, the master of our order, can answer that question, if he so chooses.
Okay, I didn't ask about this the last time I was here, but who the hell is Parthenax?
He is our leader. He surpasses us all in his mastery of the way of the voice.
And why haven't I met Parthenax yet?
He lives in seclusion on the very peak of the mountain. He speaks to us only rarely, and never to outsiders. Being allowed to see him is a great privilege.
How do I get to the top of the mountain to see him?
Only those whose voice is strong can find the path. We will teach you a shout to open the way to Parthenax.
I don't know how this is looking to you guys on YouTube, but this building just looks very incredible. The stone, the textures, the lighting. It's amazing to me that people had to create a mod to put footsteps into the game, because normally they are not in the game. You don't get any footsteps or footprints at all. So somebody created a mod that did this. This is incredible. And again, if you're interested, if you have a PC, I have the links in the description for Footprints, I believe it's called. All right, I need to learn the clear shouts. Okay, you like trying to rush me.
Oh, it's three words. And then over here too.
I will grant you my understanding of clear skies. This is your final gift from us, Dragonborn. Use it well.
Yes. I feel it. Thank you.
Clear skies will blow away the mist, but only for a time. The path to Parthenax is perilous, not to be embarked upon lightly. Keep moving, stay focused on your goal, and you will reach the summit.
That's it? All right.
Okay, well, folks, we are going to end the video here. I'm not sure how long the journey is going to take to get to the top of the mountain. But when we come back, we will continue on our journey to see Parthenax. Thank you all for watching, and I will catch you next time.